Yeah, it was extremely important for him to get back to scoring. He's now 5 goals in the Europa League, so also joins the top scorers of the competition. So extremely happy for him. He's been waiting for a moment like this, and finally it happened tonight with a hat trick. This will be a major boost of confidence and for a player that has been very, very professional and deserves the respect.